Celine here, and welcome back. Okay, now this is what we are going to do. We're going to reactivate the quest. Or go to the next part. We need to land. I'm still hurting myself because I'm stupid. And re-enter. To. Let's see. Even if you have the fish, you can. You're done here for now. Leave. And then re-enter. The trick of the next part. There's problems in the town. Speak to the kids. Okay, speak to the kids. Oh no, someone ran away. My wife's gonna have a baby. I know because my mom looked like that before she had my little brother. Oh dear. A teenager ran away. Oh, because he's not nice to her. Tara? The inner at the far left of the village. Well, I'm right-handed, so this should be easy. Probably this house. Dude, what'd you do? I don't know what to do. Whatever's pregnant. What'd you do? And that dog just went this way. You're back. Whatever's is going to have a baby. I'm so happy I'm having a child. But when I told that to him, he turned cold all of a sudden. I'm sorry, I just didn't know how to handle all of this. I acted like an idiot, but everything's okay now. So please, come back home with me. Oh God. Alright, I'm going. I didn't equip him with anything. There, now you can at least attack. One, two, three, four, five. Well, okay then. Tara. I'm cold. All right. Okay, the main plan of this is to literally do a lot of shit to her. Or to it. And I do mean a lot of shit. Wish there was a way to speed it up. Well, he's dead. Only took me a while, but he's finally dead. Yay! Another monster. It's scary. I'm afraid. Mama, it's you, isn't it? I can tell. Huh? Mama? Tara? Mama! Tara! I'll fight. I think I finally understand. The power is been growing inside me. It must be love. I had to fight to protect the people I love and to make the world a safer place for new lives. Keep whatever in your baby safe. Children, Mama has to go away for a while to make the world safe, a safer place for you to live. But I promise I'll be back as soon as I can. Mama, I'm not gonna cry. Me neither. I'll be good, so come back soon. Don't forget your promise. Thank you. You all helped me understand what it means to love. I'll fight. I'll make this world a place where life can for whatever and people can grow in peace. Yeah, I really want to know what world this is. So we have Tara back. And she'll be the one on my screen from now on. Now to get party members back in my party. Let's get Tara, him. The king for now, and her. Okay, for one, get them in the right order. Okay, Esper wise. Done. Does someone else have region? Ah, you do. And he has Ifrit. Okay. Relics. You need a sprint suits. And that one. That one. All right. Recruiting Shadow. Oh, well, I'm trying to figure out, what order I actually want to go in. 'Cause if I go back. Let's see. Igor, whatever, Sidbad. No, we're going in order. With the last one being Gordo. Go-Go. Which I guess is that one kid. So, right now we're going to Shadow. Okay. We're going to the cave. That's way up north. It's not that far from where we're at. Did I ever shoot it? No, I did not. Oh, this cave's not that big. Lot of toss and turns galore. He went up north. I know who they're talking about. Poison rod. I hate. I guess I'm not getting that chest. Teleport. Oh, he teaches teleport too. So technically, no one's learned teleport yet. Wait, what about you? You got bit. And you're still doing. Wait. Finally! He's done with that! Now you can work on Shiva! Although, I probably should have him focus on that first. So he has all the level 1 magic spells. You know what? I'm gonna do that first. Because he's the only one who isn't. That doesn't have enough magic. Shadow! Oh, okay. I'm paying attention now. Okay. Bring her back. All right. You want to play? We'll play. Really? All I can just say is fuck you. That's all I can say. I need to restock on potions. And also, I don't use any of her, one thing. The rune magic, I don't use it. I see no point in it. Ow. It felt good, but at the same time, it hurt. Do you ever have that moment where you pop a bone? Or you pop your arm or leg, and it felt so good, but at the same time, it hurt. That just happened to me. Oh, my hands are freezing. Well, it's officially winter time. As much as we hate it. She learned stop. You know what? Learn banish. These wounds are awful. And we just got jumped. Okay. A tough enemy, but not that bad. Whatever king likes physical attacks, but it's not most painful if it uses magic to forever. You can't use whatever to get rid of this either. King will smack you with a special thing to re this thing. The problem is it lacks HP. So go whatever a high thing. Okay. Oh, and apparently it has. Oh, returning in its back attack. It's an undead version of itself. No one knows how to do death. Well, I know what to do when he turns on undead. Phoenix down on his ass. One, two, three, four. She's a blizzard. And she's fire. Okay. Blizzard heals. Don't ever do blizzard. Yeah, it's healing around. Where we focus solely on healing. Wow, shocker. No one died. No, I'm literally shocked. It's the undead version. I'm sorry. I'm not doing. Yay. We can't do anything for boons like these here. Let's fly back to whatever on the double. Like I get a say in it, but okay. Let's have another ta nightmare. You came to stop me. I'm sorry, but I can't turn back, boy. Stay here with my daughter. You both serve to live in this peace. Aw, the dog didn't stay with his daughter. All we have to do is wait. Rest will help. All right. He's gone. So, yay, we get to go to the Coliseum in the next part. I do apologize for my videos getting long. I blame Mass Effect for it. But, like always, leave me a like, a comment, and subscribe if you haven't. Especially if you absolutely love the Final Fantasy series. Please subscribe because I plan on doing all of them but the online ones. Because I'm not paying to play them. Now, if I could play 11, I would play 11 if it was free. But sorry. As far as I know, it is not free. So, I will not be playing it. I will be only playing the offline games. Thanks to 4, I'm not playing any side games. But for 7, I plan on doing a Crisis Core for the PSP. And maybe with my husband's help, Dirge of Cerberus, the one about Vincent. And I will be doing 10-2. Those are the only side games I will be playing for the Final Fantasy series. When we get to 13, I will not be doing 13-2. I might do 13-2. Because that one's actually easy and fun. I will not be doing Lightning Returns. And I think that's about it. For 14, I'm trying to get my husband to buy me the 4 DLCs to 14. Noxus. Or not Noxus. The one about his. The 4 extra missions about not 4, it's 3. I think they take place while Noxus is in the crystal. Because one's about Pronto, Aegis, and the other one. I'm trying to get my husband to buy me those 3, but I doubt he will. So if anyone would like to help me get them, please let me know. But anyway, guys, like, subscribe, and all that, and I will. Sorry. And I will see you guys in the next part. Bye bye.